breakout point really close so that we can get those juicy hot notes on the high notes without blowing a million watts.
Yeah, that's definitely the way to cheat this a little bit. We'll be right back.